I don't want to mess up one of the videos that I already have up there in the algorithm, because once you change the sizes and stuff, you start over. So let me just